Christopher Arfus. I'm Brazilian. Drive from team BMW Schnitzer, car number 42, a BMW M6 GT3. I drove pretty much all the big tracks around the world, but I was surprised about the infrastructure here in Kyalami. I didn't expect such a nice facility, and actually the track is very challenging, so let's hope for a great and strong race on Sunday.
Hi, I'm Martin Tomczyk from Germany, and I'm racing for BMW Team Schnitzer in car 42. So far it's a really impressive track. I mean, I saw some onboards before I came here, but now to race here with our BMW M6, it's a pleasure.
Hi guys, I'm Sheldon van Linde, driving the Volume 42 BMW Team Schnitzer GT3 at the Kyalami 9 Hour. The whole year I've been living in Germany, racing in the DTM Championship, and now to bring everything home, to bring my whole German crew with me over here is a dream come true. And obviously we have a lot of local boys, so the pride is of course high. We want to be the best local boy this weekend, and I think we have a very good chance. We've got a very good car behind us. The BMW M6 GT3 is performing very well at this kind of track. It's a lot of medium high speed corners, which seems to be suiting our car quite well. Actually, coming in from the session now, Martin wasn't 100% happy with the car, and myself and Augusto were, so you kind of have to come to a compromise between the three drivers. Obviously it's an endurance race, you're sharing the car with two other drivers, so it's not only about yourself, it's about basically bringing the best out in the complete package, and I think at the moment we're trying to do that. Obviously it's good to do a once-off fast lap, but obviously in the race you need to be able to carry that consistency to the end.
Well, it looks like that the BMW M6 and Kyalami fits quite well together. I mean, it's quite a technical track, a nice flow, but you have to be spot on. So far it looks quite okay and promising, so yeah, we keep pushing until qualifying and race.
It's a very strong lineup, to be honest. I'm pleased to have Sheldon in the car with us. He's a very cool, fast and young driver, so hopefully we can have a great race this summer.
I do have a bit of experience of where each bump is and kind of where to place the car, so I've been helping the team quite a lot, which is nice to know that, you know, they're kind of relying on me as well for this weekend. So yeah, it's a lot of work behind the scenes as well. It's not just about the driving. It's about leading the team in the right direction with the setup changes, and I think so far we're on the right track. I've been dreaming about being on the podium at this race for a long time now. I think it would be so fitting, you know, with Schnitzer. My dad was racing for Schnitzer a few years ago with BMW, so in terms of that, I think it's a perfect way to get on that podium. And if we do, I think that champagne is going to taste very, very sweet after this show.